In true Glen's Creek fashion, used a piece of recycled copper elbow, cleaned it up with some setback, and that provides a little distance for the steam to come out safely out the back. So this is now ready to go on top of our fourth pot still. A little 250 gallon triple distillation, all stainless with connecting copper pipes. Some new innovations on it we'll talk